As you've seen this week through our special series, Operation Children First, humanitarian groups are concerned for the well-being of 26 million children in Vietnam.
Now, Megan Henderson is back with us to share more of her inspiring reports in partnership with UNICEF. Megan, good morning.
Good morning to both of you. This morning, we are taking a look at how wars in Vietnam decades ago are still affecting young people there today. Those who never even saw a battlefield are fighting to be known for something different.
Used as a deadly weapon, more than 13 million gallons of toxic Agent Orange were dumped during the war. 44 years later, birth defects, heart problems, disease, and other serious health issues are still being diagnosed in children born long after battle.
UNICEF programs are truly boots on the ground. They've been assisting children and families here in Vietnam since 1948.
Donations to the humanitarian group go directly to little ones and teens like these boys and girls born with brittle bone disease. Without the proper care, most kids with the condition will never walk, go to school, work, or live on their own. But 18-year-old Tien insists the disease does not have to break you.
So I have been in the beautiful Diamond Center for 6 years. And I have lived far away from home and from my parents.
Though the years apart were worth it, at the UNICEF-supported center, Tien learned imperative life skills, plus got the physical therapy he so desperately needed, but family couldn't afford.
I find it a bit difficult to express my feelings, but I'm truly grateful for those people who supported Tien and also brought Tien back home with me.
Once never expected to walk,
yeah.
Today, Tien can do just about anything.
My message to people is that we cannot choose the place that we were born, but we can choose our actions.
And as Tien cruises off on his customized motorbike, his future no longer defined by his diagnosis, rather stronger for it.
Tien is such a remarkable young man. If you are moved to help disabled people like Tien, you can donate $10 to UNICEF by texting KTLA to 864-233. For any other amount, just go to ktla.com/UNICEF. Every bit helps. And once again, a huge thank you to all of you who have already donated because it is that money goes so far. It doesn't matter how what the amount is. Mm-hmm. UNICEF makes it go so far.
And the impact of that Diamond Center on the kids that
are there.
Oh my
gosh, the beautiful Diamond Center. It is making such a huge difference. I can't even tell you. I mean, just the confidence that Tien has today versus where he was 5 years ago, massive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Thanks so much, Megan.
Thanks, Megan.